Hello, everybody. I hope everybody's fine. On today's episode on how to draw legends, I'm gonna draw you Bon Scott, the iconic voice of AC/DC. He wrote "The Highway to Hell," the proper sense of the word. So let's draw him.
I'm starting to see him. Yeah, those 70s hairs here. Yeah, the 70s had very revolutionary hair. Like it was even the punk movement, there was all kinds of disco era, you know, with big afros. There was the mullets, there was all kinds. Well, sometimes mullets still going. Right, yeah, this looks more like it. And all this is his body here, like chest here. Yep, that's my neck. Yep, just fill in the jacket and I think we're done. So in this picture, guys, he's clearly telling us, no, no, don't take my example. Don't follow my example, guys. That's what he's saying. All right. Bon Scott. That he met His highway to hell. I hope you like this episode, guys. I'm RG and I'm signing out. The little minor adjustments that I always see when I'm backing up that I forget, you know, some shadows. So yeah.